morning guys, what's going on, what's happening? Welcome to another video of Ride with Raj. Today is 11 January, heading towards Jaipur. But before I head there, I'm heading to my father's place because my jacket is with my brother. Definitely it's going to be cold. If Mumbai is so cold, I'm sure Rajasthan is going to be more. What's up? I'm back and yes, got my jacket finally. You guys already have seen this jacket. One quick update, okay? I'm not carrying the Royal Enfield backpack. Why? Because we are supposed to carry a helmet, and to carry a helmet, it'll be a lot of hassle carrying a helmet, carrying a backpack and a big luggage. So I'm carrying my Wrangler backpack. Why? Cool, right? It has a helmet hanger and that'll help me. Ah, coffee is good. Do you see something unusual behind? Yes, that's where I keep my tank bag. So I'm done with breakfast, done with coffee, ready to travel. So see you guys at the airport. Alright guys, so I've reached the airport. I hope I'm on time. Alright, so I got my boarding and the new rule, if you've seen my previous vlog, the new rule is that the power bank has to be in your own hands. And I don't have a window seat, unfortunately, which I wanted. So I have an aisle seat and I am starving. Though I've had breakfast, but it's like a good gap. So it's 12:45, so I'm really hungry. I'm dehydrated and I need coffee, so I'm gonna do that. I'm also gonna catch up with other vloggers and riders who are joining me right now. So not having my regular coffee at first, the gate is 28. I was thoroughly checked, especially with the helmet. The helmet thing is really crazy. Thank God I got this backpack. And heading towards gate number 28. Check this out, all riders' helmets, all in queue. All the brands, mostly all the brands.
A very good afternoon to you, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome on Go Air Flight G8391.
I don't know what SIM card Akhtar uses. We are still in the air. And right now it's 3:27. And see the call log. 3:28. He got a call on a flight. This is your captain speaking, and the temperature outside is 22 degrees Celsius and it is quite cold. So please wear a monkey cap or a hoodie. Okay, so we are at the airport now, and this airport looks really good. And now I'm dehydrated, need some water, and I might eat something. So let's get out from this airport. Hi, Innova, four passengers, luggage is there, around 5 to 6 bags, and address is Rajputana ITC. Okay, inside the cab, like always, I forgot the sunblock, and I don't have a sunblock, and it's damn sunny, and I hope someone's carrying, and I'm gonna beg, borrow, steal. Without a tripod, can you imagine how stable that is? But it's gonna fall in. 1, 2.
There you go.
Alright, so see you guys at the hotel. That's the ITC Rajputana where we're staying. Around 12 to 15 kilometers from the airport. Really nice, feels like a palace. Obviously pink city, so it has to be pink. So excited, this is luxury, man. Let's go in. Hotel is really, really plush. Trust me, it is amazing. It's literally like a palace. Like, look at this, every window you look out from, it's awesome. And great, I got some refreshment while I entered. Tradition for most of the 5 stars. Anyways, ITC is great. Now I'm waiting to get into my room. Let's go in my room quickly.
1481?
Yeah, 1481 is mine.
Yes, sir.
Is this here? The lift
is
here?
Yes, sir.
Wow. This is so good.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Wow. Damn, it's so good. Oh, there are two beds?
Yes, sir.
Friends, so I don't have much of a view, but I have the metro line in front of me and a little bit of lawn. Definitely, everything's turning into a city, but it looks so good. Now, let me quickly show you guys the room. Desk, very important for me to edit. Complimentary water, coffee tea, which I'm gonna make right now. This is a corner where I can sit next to the window for tea, coffee. I have two beds, but unfortunately, I'm alone. So maybe it's good. Nice coat hanger. I'll put my gear here. Safe, iron, laundry. Bathroom has a tub. Damn! Okay, so my editing setup is already here. Vikings or Game of Thrones. Look at this. Okay, my goblet. Alright, so the best part about hotels is you get these awesome towel flip-flops and these bathrobes, which I really, really like. Yes, you can hear that. I am gonna take a hot tub shower because I don't know how our agenda is tomorrow and day after. I'm sure it's got a lot of riding involved. I have half an hour before the briefing starts. So I thought, why not take a quick hot shower and soak yourself in tub, have some tea around and enjoy this awesome room, right? If they spend so much for us, we should enjoy it. So guys, if you get an opportunity to be in a hotel, I think you should really cherish it and you should really enjoy it. All right, and now I'll go to the tub. What is he doing? Why is he vlogging in the tub? But trust me, more than riding, I'm tired today. I checked with other people also, they're very tired because anxiety keeps you up. You don't sleep that much. And this is amazing. So I'll see you guys at the briefing. Till then, bye. And where to find
Salaam
him?
Assalamualaikum. Because I've been used to it. I was in Kashmir.
So he's been riding real hard and he just finished. He's actually flying down from Srinagar, right?
Yeah, and I have to go back to Srinagar and start the ride again.
Because I'm sure his bike is left there.
Yeah.
And I'll be missing him for the Kaza ride for sure. Yeah. For sure. But yes, I'll be completely...
I look a bit different, right? Like last time it was...
He's slimmed down. He's taking my health tips.
We know that... You know, these are, I mean, this is a collection of people who really followed their heart and done, they've sort of, you've all gone against the grain and done what you really wanted to do. And I think there's a time to celebrate that, and this is a good time. So that's how really we started thinking about the event, and we really wanted to meet the faces and the people behind what we were seeing on the net. And we wanted to then hook up something interesting for all of you to do, and that's how we're here. I'm glad we could make it happen, and I'm glad you could make it happen. And if you're wondering, I don't know, I just see a lot of suspense on people's faces. So till about 2 days ago, it was as much of a suspense for us as well. We really didn't have too much of an idea of what we would do once we really got everybody in one place. We've gone around Jaipur and identified some really nice places for all of us to ride in and be like that. But to make it a little more interesting, what we'll do is we'll divide ourselves into groups of four.
That's me, I guess me.
Vishaka.
So it's me, Abdul, Rohit and Vishaka.
Oh, by the way, we've just unveiled
I love this part.
There's a different Himalayan out on the road, and each team will get one of those. So there'll be one Sleet and three of the older Euro 4 Himalayans. Yeah, so that's your combination. And I've heard of him as Rajputana Customs also. So he's built a nice flat track, about 80-90 kilometers from here. So we'll ride down there, play around on the flat track, have our we'll have some basic lunch there only, and come back here.
Cool.
And later also on the way back, if you want to see some interesting places here and there, we can do that as well.
Turn on keys here and here. Alright. So once I turn on, they will require some time for the battery, for the satellites to take the.
Right now, Sean is actually showing the GPS, how it's gonna be used. One of the team member will have that on the motorcycle, and you guys heard it, is the new Himalayan with the new color. Each group gets one motorcycle, so he's gonna mount that on one of them, and he's doing the demonstration. I went live right now on Instagram so that I could tell you guys what's happening. It's very simple. There are 5 places we have to visit out of 10. Collect those 5 points. If we get all the points or maximum points, our team wins. The new Himalayan, yes, I'm too excited for that. To see the bike first, it'll be very difficult to review that right now, guys. So I'm on a treasure hunt tomorrow. So whatever comes with my GoPro, please understand. And this is awesome, but this is very competitive. It's like Roadies or any other show which we watch, all right? So too excited. Let's see how it goes. So I'm sharing my thought. I might be wrong, guys. But the thing is that because they are my team members, I trust them. And the thing is that I feel these locations are chosen for a reason, is because they are beautiful, they are historic, and they have something about Jaipur. And I'm not saying just because I'm from Jaipur, so I know these places. But I feel all these places have a deep meaning, and that's why they've chosen it. So I think if we choose the right thing, which is motorcycle based or even non-motorcycle, which is historic or something beautiful, I think let's hit that place for the first time. This is my assumption. Yep. I'm not sure, I might be wrong. But I feel it's places based. It's not bike and a race based. So it's up to you all now. So I've given my idea. I'm sure they have similar or maybe other idea. Let's see, and we'll work something out, which you all see tomorrow. This game has put everyone at work. Everyone's. So the simple strategy is whichever the distance is the closest, which is the most known places in Jaipur. So this is going crazy. Everyone is at work, including our group. Dekha, she's very smart.
भगवान का दर्शन
she's not, she's not letting us know.
पाप मिलेगा अगर भगवान के दर्शन सुबह सुबह नहीं करोगे तो तुम तो लास्ट आओगे फर्स्ट क्या
एवरी वन इज एक्चुअली मेकिंग एवरी वन लॉस्ट Content right in the face. We got Casper here, and I've given him a name called Gayabaya.
And for you Danish people out there, it sounds like Kvaibaya, and you know what that is.
Okay, so Gayabaya is actually an animated cartoon made into Hindi of Casper.
Really?
I just popped that news. None of these guys knew that. So I am the legend. Sachin in the house next to the clipboard, where all of us are pinned, and if I knew that we're going to be pinned, I would put a better caption. I didn't know that, so I just put anything random. But any hint for tomorrow? Look at that. That's the best part about Sachin.
He's random, yeah. You can't game it.
He's super cool and amazing. I'm glad for this, and thanks for inviting us. All right, cheers. We are out now at the terrace area. they've kept a little fire because it gets a little chilly. And I want to sign off right now. That's why I am outside right now. I hope you guys like this video. Friends, tomorrow is all excitement and it's so good to meet Vire and everyone here who are my friends, who are buddy riders, Prasanjit, Akhtar, all of these guys. It's fun meeting them and this is what we look for. So I hope you like this video, and if you did, press the thumbs up button. And as usual, eat well, sleep well, be good. Signing off, Ride with Raj.